Good morning. Happy Saturday. My granddaddy told me that I would be up, and look at me, up at like 6 o'clock in the morning here in LA. But I'm about to find the gym. I brought my gym clothes, so you can see outside. There's downtown. I think that's downtown where the Staples Center is. Maybe it's not. I don't know. I know we're close though. So yeah, we're at the Grove.
I know. I'm not. That's what I'm saying. I'm not taking the photos here. I'm not. But I can't do anything about it. Right here.
Yesterday.
Oh yeah.
That's
me and Angel yesterday.
Hey, y'all
come up here.
She did.
Right here.
Talking about Shay. And she was like, oh, you afraid of dogs? And she was like, yeah, oh, it's too bad. Come on, baby.
Come on, my babe. Thank you.
South Carolina.
North and South Carolina. Ooh.
Just here.
Did you?
I like it.
You like it here? No? Really? Oh, wow.
Compared to New Orleans, I'm pretty sure though.
Yeah, because it's completely different.
So I just came right from my dream.
Yeah, that's good.
The first thing home.
Aww.
Are you homesick or something?
So, hey, Tessa.
Okay, got it.
Hey.
KK. And James.
Don't you say my name.
Angel, are you? You play, because you was ignoring me.
Oh, I
just know that you didn't just say your name.
But it's whatever.
How's
your
day?
KK. Y'all, so we're at Marmalade, and I have a wild berry margarita. It's so good. It's so good. But it was $12.50, so I can't do another one. I'm gonna have to say it for the next, for tonight.
Tonight's the night.
But that's what we're looking like. We got the shops in the back. What's so funny?
You are funny.
I'm working. What are you talking about? Shit. All right, y'all, so food is here. I got a side of bacon. And I got the marmalade, however you say it, French toast. I think it's the smothered banana and berry French toast. Angel, what'd you get?
This is a vegan burger. It's called Beyond Burger. Caramelized onions and mushrooms.
Yes, the waiter said it was really good.
Mm-hmm.
Tisha, what kind of burger did you get?
Barbecue, smoked, something.
Okay,
it looks good.
And Tessa got the same thing. Lots of rub, and here's my drinky drink. I'm trying to make this drink last because it's so good. I said the game, make it emoji a chain. Oh, I said the game, make it emoji a chain. Then what? Hey y'all, so we've left the Grove and now we are headed to Rodeo Drive. There is a flower wall. Am I focused? There's a flower wall that I took a picture by. The last time that I want to go back and do another picture. Her thing is cute, her set. Right here, the bottom.
Yeah.
Ooh, what her ass. Felt like she was staring.
She looked back and walked by.
Oh, she want to be that type of whore.
Bitch, I look better.
So on this, it's just like a whole bunch of stores.
We passed like four
and you know what? And I was hoping that you were next.
I am proud. Ooh, my titties itch. Whew. Rodeo is just like the where all the luxury stores are. Yes, girl, work.
Let's get one up here. Come on.
You get on my nerves. Yeah, look at Tessa. She will not let Keisha leave until they get this together. That's cute, Keisha. This one. Your work is done. I'm proud. Keisha, what are you doing? What are you doing? Yeah. This is why I always want ice cream. Popsicles. They're probably $16. Hey y'all. So we just left Rodeo. I had to find me a liquor store because I just want to be right before I go into this concert. And it's hot. I know it's hot. And it's zoomed in or out. So I'm about to go get us some Jack and Coke and call it a day. Oh, thank you. So I'm in the store to get the Jack. He's like, what are you gonna drink it with? And I said Coke, and he was like, no, drink it with ginger ale. And I'm like, ew, that sounds like nasty, right? So he's like, no, that's nasty. I mean, that's not nasty. He said the Jack and ginger ale are both sweet, so it tastes better. So Keisha didn't want to do the ginger ale this time, so I think I'm gonna just do Jack and Coke now. Well, I did get Coke, but I'm gonna do Jack and Coke now, and then I'll try Jack and ginger ale at a later time. So yeah, that's the story behind Jack. You wanna give me the vitamin D? On the way to see Beyonce. Woo! You excited?
Woo-woo!
We are, well, we just left our Airbnb.
You need me, I don't need you. Every night we in the end zone. Tell the NFL we in stadiums too. Latin shirt, that shit hurts. I take it personally. Niggas rather work for the man. I can do
anything.
My friends, better than your friends. I don't know what I would do without all of my crew, yeah. I ain't making no room, yeah.
You should have said it in her voice, bro. What is that you said to my husband?
She said, whoever
said
no
whore
shit like that.
Take me a nigga's talk. Ain't a nigga press me yet. I'm in Houston V live throwing wrecks. That's a bet. And you ain't a real nigga if you don't rip your set. Push it, push it, push it.
Yeah, people was out here having a party. Hey.
Guys, we made it. We're ready for the
No!
when you're living like this, they're supposed to hate.
Ever. I can't do it.